Showtime. Once again, one shot, boys. No rebounds over there.
Yep. Come on, Mooger. Get your turf, you back. That's it.
Don't lose any.
I'd rather have an arrogant guy working for me than somebody that's a winner.
I go out there because I say, I want that puck.
Yeah.
And you guys get your own puck.
And I want it so bad. It's every dream I've had. The one desire I know. I can never let go. There's a moment in time when I find myself on top.
Back to the line. Shot by Coffey, scores! As far as the Oilers are concerned, and they have two Stanley Cup championships, and I think that is remarkable because no other expansion team, I guess, and that's what you'd have to call the Edmonton Oilers when they went in 1979. It wasn't officially an expansion team, but it wasn't officially a merger either. I don't know what they call it, I forget, but no other team has done it quicker.
Now, please welcome to the Edmonton Oilers.
From day one, there was a select group of boys in the back of the bus, and Dave Semenko was one, and Wayne Gretzky was one, and Mark Messier was one, and Dave Hunter was another, and Dave Lumley was one of those guys. And Dave Lumley always had a great knack for recalling fond memories. We'd be on the bus, and he would say, "Do you guys remember about 3 years ago, such and such a day, such and such a city, this happened?"
Downtown New York.
There's seven of us. We like to call ourselves the Magnificent Seven. We've been here for, you know, since the very beginning. The attitude we had was, you know, we don't win many games, but we sure have a good time. Boy, oh boy, just, it was like a kid in a candy store. Our whole team was like that, some of the things we did. Game day is, there's a strict regimen you go through. You skate in the morning of the game. And you go back to the hotel and have a meal, and most of the guys have a little sleep in the afternoon and then go to the rink. Well, we thought our first trip to L.A., let's take advantage of it. It was beautiful. So we went up to Marina Del Rey. There was Dave Semenko, Peter Driscoll, Brett Callaghan, and myself. We rented a boat. We said, let's rent a boat, and we'll go out in the ocean. You know, we'd never seen the Pacific Ocean before. So we get this boat, and it was a little 4.5 horsepower, I think, and just this little wee 10-foot dinghy. Four of us in our suits and ties, out into the ocean. And all of a sudden, we started, it was, we almost got swamped. These big boats were coming by and huge waves, and we're in our suits and ties. Oh, it was hilarious. So we turned around, we said, we better get back out of here before we figure we're going to miss the game. We'd be swimming.
Mess, do you see your old teacher downstairs?
Oh, is he here?
Yeah, what's his name, Frank? Says he's waiting on the 8th floor of the lobby.
The chemistry is the relationships built, the camaraderie. It certainly has been the major strength of the Oilers. Talent's one thing, but you need that tight-knit camaraderie, that tight-knit relationship to win.